Hey everyone, so here is MetaMask account. So basically, here what happens is that if you go to your transactions activity, then you can just copy transaction ID. And then here's how it looks like, something like that. Or you can just view on Block Explorer, which is basically at your scan, then you can just see that transaction.